Stefan, what is wrong? Where is Sam Adams?
Who cares? I've been robbed!
Vont me le payer, ces scélérats de merde!
Where are you going?
To get back what's rightfully mine.
Stefan, please! Stop and listen to me!
I've listened for long enough. They come into my home and take my things? I will get my revenge. The man responsible for this will pay. His friends will pay. Voilà trop longtemps que je subis ces affronts. Ils vont goûter de mon courroux. You looking for a fight, Englishman? I'll give you what you want.
Qui veulent s'approprier ma nouvelle demeure.
Justice, but this is not it.
What happened to the free desert guys that built this city? The vision promised they came to this group from the old country.
I suppose you want me to tell Johnson his tea just spontaneously combusted? Nonsense. Someone's responsible for this, and you will find out who. And if you can't, I'll gut you and find a smarter mongrel who can.
What do we do? Create a window.
Bloody hell are you?
Why?
You have no right to rob people blind. By decree of the British Parliament or not.
British Parliament? I work for William Johnson.
Johnson? End his suffering cleanly.
Please.
The people seem to have an ear for you. What are the things you lost?
The people listened to me only because I spoke the truth loud enough, which is worth 1,000 times the content of my footlocker. The English, they can keep my teams.
You did well tonight.
I said I'd buy you an ale when you first helped me. In place of drink, I offer you my allegiance. For what it's worth.
Your aid is welcome, and I am grateful. Now, I need to find Sam Adams.
Why would you? What foolishness!
Send the free ships back.
Cargo and all.
Aye. But Governor Hutchison refuses to let them.
What happens now?
We wait for the signal.
What signal?
This meeting can do nothing further to save the country.
That one.
Evening, gentlemen. Shall we be off?
No.
What's the matter?
I have spent today drawn from one bit of madness to another with nothing to show for it. Before I go any further, I would like to know exactly what it is you intend.
Of course. First, we make our way to Nathaniel Bradley's house to fetch the rest of our little group. Then it's on to Griffin's Wharf, where we board the ships and dump the tea. Simple as that.
Simple seems a bit charitable.
Cheer up, Connor. For tonight, we are all victors. The Sons of Liberty get to send a message to England, and you rob William Johnson of his financing. Your village will be saved.
I've an idea. Why don't you lead the way? That should keep us out of any further trouble. Am I right?
Damn it, more guards.
We need to turn the crowd's anger to our advantage.
Stay the world, Connor, and I will make it so.
Uh,
We need to keep those bastards at bay while the tea's being dumped.
Let me help.
I'm yours to command.
Thank you.
Gunner? We saved the last one for you. We get out of here, huh?
Stefan, how is your ale?
Peace, but it gets the job done. My father would be disgusted, but after a day's work with you, a man needs to unwind. I would prefer a nice bottle of wine, but these colonies lack refinement.
Your father?
Mon père. He was a great man. A cook in the French army during the Seven Years' War. He marched all across the White North, feeding Louis-Joseph de Montcalm and his officers, cooking them feasts from sticks and berries. When the commander-in-chief opted for open conflict over manning the battlements of Quebec, every man was called to arms, including my father. He died on the field. But I'm told he fought ferociously. It matters little. He's gone now.
He would be proud of you.
This is my one hope, that he smiles upon the choices I made. Connor, do you have time to sit?
I do.
Good. I have been meaning to ask you. How did you come to Aziz?
I did not ask for it, but I feel it was meant to happen. I was just a boy when I met Achilles. He made me a warrior.
That easy? I miss the kitchen, if you can believe it. I had more control in that world than I ever will in the one we inhabit. But more people get to taste the fruit of my labor in this line of work, and for that, I am satisfied.
We may change things yet, if we press on.
Frenchmen from the north never grow weary. Just ask the women!
Thank you. fish dead. Who's responsible?
Just killed.
A wretched thing, this.
Sneaky little ferret's here somewheres. Over here, Sergeant!
Off. Beep, beep, beep.